Hi, this is Neil Robinson, Skelmersdale's estate agent. Today we're on the Pollard Road in Billinge and this mid-terraced house which has views over fields to the rear. It's also got two first floor bedrooms, a converted loft, two reception rooms and a conservatory. You enter via the hallway and into the first of two reception rooms. The front lounge is cosy and has a feature fireplace against the chimney breast. Towards the rear, the dining room or rear lounge is spacious, also with a feature fireplace, understair storage and French doors leading into the conservatory. The conservatory is a great addition and overlooks the rear garden. The kitchen is fitted with wall basin drawer units with a built-in oven, hob and extractor. On the first floor there are two bedrooms, including this, the second bedroom. The bathroom is modern and features high quality fittings with a double vanity unit, heated towel rail and walk-in shower. The loft has been converted into this useful room, accessed via a staircase and has a Velux window to the rear. There's a handy ensuite WC too. If you like views, then the house is in a great position, overlooking allotments and fields to the rear. There's also an enclosed paved garden to enjoy them in. Up Holland Road from Neil Robinson, Skelmersdale's estate agent.